What's going on, guys? Sanction Cinema here, back for another episode of Zombie Slide 'Em, and I really am enjoying this series, this episode series thingamajiggers, because I like playing Forza. You know, I mean, it was starting to get boring, and then, you know, I kind of just started liking Forza again, because Forza started to get very boring for some reason. I mean, I guess it was just where you did the same thing over and over and over again, but now, ever since I started doing the series, Forza's just been, like, awesome. Because I've been, like, trying new tuning styles, not styles, but trying different things in my tuning, which has helped my cars, and I've tried a whole bunch of stuff, and it's just helped a whole lot. Like, dampening, it took me forever to figure that out, but I did, so I figured it out, and now, like, dampening has a big part to do with your car, because if you don't get dampening right, then it can affect how the whole, like, how the car does its stuff. Like, if you don't have dampening right, you might not be able to hold as much angle as you would like to. But if you get it right, the car can do whatever you want it to. Get what I'm saying? No? No? Because I'm really not either. But, like, from reading, it's kind of crazy because, you know, you usually don't ever think to read the, literal description things in the, when you click on tune, your tuning stuff. You usually don't think to read that. And I'm just like, I'm going to see what this thing says over here about dampening. It says, if you stiffen the front, okay, it will add grip to the rear. And I was like, how does that work? But okay, I have to give it a shot. So, of course, it's vice versa. If you stiffen the rear, it adds grip to the front. So, I was experimenting with my Z28, which is the car that I knew had that I know has a good tune on it. And I was like, oh, so that's what, oh, that's awesome! And then my Z28 got a whole lot of angle anyway, so, you know, I just made it pull more angle. That's kind of insane. And think about it. That's pretty insane. I can go backwards almost and hold it, no problem. It's kind of insane. Holy crap. Well, I mean, backwards as in all the way around the corner, not just a, like a little part and then, you know, back to normal angle. I mean, all the way around the corner. And that's freaking awesome. So, yeah. But I straightened up right there on the second corner. You guys just saw that. I don't know if you're even paying attention to this. I know it's terrible. We had terrible runs on this track because we both hate this track, basically. We're running out of tracks. We really are. So we might have to start doing tracks over again. Because there's really nothing else we're running out. So we're running out of tracks. But yeah, Rampage. Rampagee was in his IROC again. Because, he likes that car, apparently. He's been drifting it for the past 2 days. Don't ask why, I have no idea. But he's been drifting that car for the past 2 days. And then I have to, like, go tune some other cars for you guys. So, it's taken forever to get through all these cars. You guys gotta stop requesting stuff. I mean, don't stop. Just ignore that. But you guys gotta calm down with the requesting, because it takes a while for these episodes to get done. Because, let's see. To put this into perspective, it takes, let me think. Okay, it takes like 10 to 30 minutes to tune the car, maybe even longer, okay? And then I gotta do like 10 to 20 minutes of drifting, because like if we don't get a good runs in, then we go back and we do it again to make sure it's good for you guys. And then, so that's like 45 minutes already, basically. And then after that, I have to actually save the replay, which doesn't take too long. It's just like it's one lap. So I get the replay, and then I gotta go record the tune, which takes about a minute, like 5 minutes, maybe. Sometimes, nah, it doesn't take that long. It takes like a minute and a half, so we're not really gonna count that. But, and then I have to actually go into the replay and record the follow runs off of Rampage's car. And that takes 10 to 15 minutes, depending, well, probably about 10 minutes, maybe a little bit less. So that's like an hour so far, okay? And then from there, I have to render the video. I have to do all the editing. I have to put them into After Effects, fade in, fade out, audio, make the audio good for you guys. Because, like, if I didn't adjust the audio on the music, it would be super loud. And if I didn't adjust the audio from my mic, it'd be super loud. So I have to mess with the audio. And that takes, like, 5 to 6 minutes, because I usually know what it needs to be set to anyway. So, yeah, I do that. And then the fading in and out and audio takes like 10 to 15 minutes, maybe 20, depending. And then, well, actually, it doesn't take that long. Probably about 10 minutes to do all that. And then I have to render it, which takes about sometimes 15 minutes. This one episode only took like 11 minutes to render. And that's because, I don't know why. Sometimes it takes longer, sometimes it like takes shorter. I guess that's how my computer feels that day. So, what is that, like an hour and a half so far? And then I have to actually render it again, adding the song in and adding my voice in, which takes 5 minutes usually, because it's already been rendered out once at 25 FPS, and then I just render it out again with my voice in, and then that takes like 5 minutes, so an hour and 35 minutes, and that takes like, depending on how big the file is, 30 minutes to upload. So it takes like 2 hours to make one of these episodes. Dang. I don't know, it took that long. Yeah, about 2 hours. Yeah, that's about right. That's pretty good, actually. Well, kind of. Yeah, it's pretty good. So yeah, you guys are requesting a lot. It takes a little while to get these episodes out. But I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. And to show that you're enjoying it, leave a like and a favorite and a comment and a subscribe thing. Yeah, do that now before I kill you. No, I'm just kidding. But if you did like the episode, please be sure to leave it a like. Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to mention, this car's on 295s. 290. I'm doing it with my fingers. 9-5. It's on 295s in the rear, and it's fast. It's fudge. So yeah. See, I go 295, man. Look at this. Sorry. See, there's 305s. There's 285s. 295s. And this car's fast, which is awesome. So, here's the tune. I actually did spend a little while on this tune, making sure it was good. Because, yeah. It's a good car. Good car. Yep. Good car. Alright. So, if you guys like the video, please leave it a like. If you... Well, you kind of need to, because I need to know what to do next, of course. Please leave a comment, so to tell me what car you want me to do next. And, did I say I already leave a like? I think I did. And subscribe, because I produce a whole lot of videos. Well, not a whole lot lately, but you can get the idea. So, see you guys later, and thank you for watching.